been a while since I uploaded a video, and I'm back. So I'm back with this look. So if you're interested, please keep on watching. So I always start with the primer. Here I'm using a concealer as my primer, and then I'm gonna set it with a translucent powder. And as you can see, I already did my brows, and if you're interested in how I do it, I will have the link in my description box. So this shade is going to be my transition shade, and I am slowly building up the intensity of the color. And as always, blending is the key. Hindi mo kailangan magmadali when it comes to blending. And then I am using this shade just in the outer part of the transition shade that we just made, and then slowly dragging it inwards. And then putting the shade just in the crease line. With a darker shade of this palette, I am applying it just in the outer and inner corner of the eye. So this is basically just like a halo eye, because we're gonna put something different shade in the center. Using a darker shade will be very tricky. You always have to be very careful when it comes to blending, slowly but surely. Medyo mangangalay ka nga na sa kablend, but the result is worth it. And for the halo part, I'm using this gold stone, applying it just in the center lid using my finger and slowly building it up. And then going back to the darker shade, I am just blending them together. And then going back to the shade Citrine to make the look better. And then using this shade to highlight the brow bone area. And then you can always go back to the shade where you think it's really needed, just like this. I'm applying goldstone again and then blending the darker shade again. And then, yeah, just blend it well. And then I'm gonna wing my eyes, putting on some mascara and adding on some lashes. This look, I skip foundation and go straight to the concealer, blending it with my beauty sponge and then setting it with a translucent powder. Gonna warm up my face, adding on some blush and highlight. to the lips, I am using this Kylie Cosmetics in the shade Malibu in Matte. When I thought it's done, no, lower lash line padai. I'm just mixing these two shades together and we're done. Aura in 3, 2, 1. Oops, but then I realized don't like the lipstick, so I switched to ColourPop Ultra Matte in shade Mama. Mama! That was it, guys. I hope you liked this video, and if you do, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you on my next video. Bye!